And as I said earlier, I'll be back, and I am back to Project Cars 2 career. Formula Rookie European Championship round 3 of 5. Let's quickly have a look at these emails. That's probably for the qualifications and for the race win of the round 2 earlier today. And now it's time to move to round 3. Donington Park National, again, practice on qualifying on race, maximum 8 laps. The settings for, oh, it's light rain. Okay, that's interesting. That will be interesting then. Wet truck, wet tires. A quick look then. Rookie race. Okay, that stays. Tire compound slicks. Light rain. Wet. Are they intermediates there? No. Well, I'm going on wets. I won't be going on slicks. Here we go. Wet. The tire pressure is at the minimum. This is to allow for the lower temperature, the easier to warm up the tires. Wets will be really hard to warm up on the rain. So, okay, let's keep it like that. Let's save it to, yeah, for existing. It doesn't matter really. And let's learn that truck. Well, I know the truck, but truck car combination. Here we go, it's wet already.
Oh. The track is wet, but it will be slippery. Dial yourself into the conditions.
Okay, I had to change my load cell for that car, especially on wet. I was driving GT3 previously. Okay, I'm looking forward to that. Also, I was talking earlier about the AI settings. I think it's 92 and 100 for those who are interested. I have no idea how fast I can negotiate those turns in the car, so again, I'm driving practice to learn that. National, so we'll be keeping to the left. The chicane will be right left. A shorter version truck. Not sure where to stop braking. Too slow. But hopefully I'll be slowly improving my times and the drive style. Missed the apex, so again, hopefully I will adjust it on the next lap. Too fast. My force feedback is too weak. I'm going to increase it a little bit. See how it goes. A bit faster than the last time. I lock the wheels. Managed to catch it without going out of track, so that's good. Okay, we're continuing. Unfortunately, that lap was slower. Definitely having issues with that first corner. I'm not sure where to stop braking and how fast I can ride there. I think that was decent, finally. Now this corner, the right hander. Can be faster. I have a lot of space on the left, on the outside. Improve by 1.5 seconds. I'm still 12. Let's see if I can keep up with the car in front of me. Maybe I'll learn something from him. Oh, come on, it's just a training. They will invalidate the lap. I was so long. I still have 90 minutes of practice left, so plenty of time to learn that truck in that car. I think they did those times when it was still dry. I don't think it's a light rain anymore. It's to me like it's much stronger than just light. A bit fast. that was a Formula One, they probably would cancel the practice in that weather, seeing what's happening in the recent seasons in F1. I'm definitely catching up with them, so it feels like I'm faster in wet than AI is in dry. Oh, I'm out of fuel. Okay, so they did 124.8, but the last lap was 129.7. So they're doing 129s in wet, while I'm doing 27 in wet. So they did 24 when that was really light rain, while I did 26, but I was still learning the track. So I think it's looking really good for me if the weather stays wet. To be honest, I'm not sure why AI is so much slower in wet in comparison to them driving in dry. I'm going to skip that session. I want to see how qualification looks like, so skip to an end. continue to qualifying. Rain. Okay, it's rain, so I'm going to keep the fuel, I'm just going to drive. Okay, qualification in wet. It's rain conditions.
Okay, you know the drill. Let's get some heat into these tires.
I won't be able to warm up these tires too much in wet. I reduce the pressure to help with the warming up, but I don't think I'll be able to do much in these conditions when it comes to the tire temperature. It's outlap. I would see if I can overtake him or if I'm just going to slow down to have some space in front for the flying lap. I think I'm just going to slow down. I'll leave myself some space. I don't think there's anyone behind me. Just so I can have one or two good laps. Okay, let's do it. Let's try to get a pole position. That was such a mistake on my side. 24.9, I'm 6th. Was that a mistake? Good first sector. Now I made a mistake in the next right-hander, so if I remember about it. Much better this time. Okay, I got another second here. I have to pause for a second. Sorry for that, I had to pause for a second. At least we can see what time to expect. I'm really close to the pole position, but not there yet. Okay, let's continue. Slower this time, significantly slower, like 2500. Unnecessary mistakes. Unforced as well. I still have some fuel left, so I can give it a few more tries. 7 minutes left till the end of qualification session. Wow, still slower, it felt good. Surprising, I have to say. Even slower here. That's so interesting. Still four, it's not bad. I'm going to keep the P4. Two hundred eighty thousandths of a second slower than the first one for pole position. I was slower in the first sector, I was slower in the second sector, and I was quicker in the sector number 3. Ok, Okay, it is what it is. I'm going to skip to the end. No point in waiting any longer. I'm going to accept what I have. And we're going to continue to the race. Is it still raining? It's heavy clouds, no raining. Great. It's not what I wanted, because all the practice and the qualification was in the rain, and now here we have a heavy cloud. So first of all, interchange to slicks. I don't know how to drive in on slicks, because I didn't have chance to practice. So that may... this race may include a few restarts. Okay. How much fuel do I have? Haven't checked that. 8 liters, that should be enough. How many laps there is? Eight laps, okay, that should be enough. So let's start, let's see how it goes. I'm not expecting a lot. As I said, I was practicing for wet. Good start. Perfect exit from that starting position. Okay, those tires will have completely different grip than the wets I was using in practice and qualifying, so... so I don't know what to expect, and there is plenty to learn for me here. I'm going to keep the inside to the next turn. I'm not going to sell my skin easily. I'll be trying to brake later than in the wet. I'm not gaining much. It's 0.7 seconds advantage. Yeah, I was too slow. I had plenty of space on the outside so I could go faster in that turn.
The guy behind
us. I'm not sure about this turn completely. They're much faster in this one. AI is usually much faster in the super fast corners. Okay, I had to be late on brakes here or he would overtake me. I like that turn. I think I negotiated good enough to get some advantage. 0.6. Not much. So I tried to be even later on the brakes to the chicane, and yeah, I think it wasn't too bad. I think I should brake a bit too early to the T1. I don't know how fast I can be here. He's going to overtake me now. I will leave him enough space. I will try to outbrake him. But I don't have high hopes. Oh, I kept it, even though I was on the outside. Good.
final sector. That's the fastest so far.
Well, at least I didn't lose anything this time with the T1. Now that fast right-hander. Okay, I had a different approach now. And I think it paid off. It's still so close. My personal best, I still lost time. The highest advantage I had so far, 0.9 seconds. Mm-hmm. 1.1, wow. That's my personal best for the game, yes. 18.2. Previous lap, my fastest one was 1 minute 18 seconds point 9. To go defensive again, I lost all the advantage in that one fast right-hander. It's crazy how fast they are then. We have one more lap to do. The final one.
Okay, last lap now. Hold it together. You might get some heat from the guy behind. He's still pushing hard. Don't let him pass. Keep on it for the flag.
By 1,000th of a second. I had to go inside again. He was looking for a space there.
If you've got anything left in the tank, now it's time to use it. Push
it
as hard as
you can. It should be okay now. We just have the last chicane left to negotiate, and then it's end of the race, keeping the first place. It won't be the personal best. But it was a win. Cannot complain, from fourth to first. In what it was quite a hard race. A single mistake would cost me a win. So I had to be focused. That second guy, second AI driver, was really fast, especially in that turn. I didn't have a chance to practice that particular turn in a dry, as both the practice and qualification session were in wet and actually quite heavy rain. So that win tastes good. I'm glad I managed. I'm curious how my teammate performed. It would be good to get both a driver title and the team title.
That's P1. That's the kind of job we're looking for. Great driving.
Cool. What was my best lap? 18.92, 18.7, 18.6, 18.5. Okay, so it wasn't too bad, but it wasn't the fastest lap. It doesn't matter, there are no points for fastest lap as far as I remember. Maybe they are. They are. There is one bonus point. Okay, but it went to my teammate, which is cool. I couldn't ask for more. That means as a team, as a driver, I have now nice advantage over the second. And as a team, we have a good advantage over the second team, Border Racing. Okay, I think we can move to the fourth round. I probably should change the stream name, right? It says round three, I'll add there, and four. Maybe I'll do the fifth one as well. I don't know. We'll see. So what is this track? A short Monza, of course. Short Monza of the chicane. Yeah, let's try the practice. It's Monza, so I don't expect any rain there. It's probably hot. Medium cloud. Okay, we using the same setup. I don't have a lot of changes here. I think the only changes I have here is the tires, pressure, fuel. Nothing else. I was playing with it. It's not worth it, I think. maybe radiator opening. I'm not sure about that. I probably it's 35 degrees track when it ambient. We'll see. Okay, anyway, yeah, there is nothing to save there. Let's just do it. What's going on with my car? And here we go. First time I'm driving on most of these trucks. I haven't been driving on a Monza at all in Project Cars 2, and I haven't been driving on the short Monza in Project Cars 2. So yeah, let's see how it goes. I think if I remember correctly that braking to the first chicane is quite difficult because it's still on the corner. Wait, there is no chicane. Okay. It was on the minimap when they were presenting the truck. And I remember there is a version with a chicane, so that's quite interesting. So, as always, practice session is there purely to practice. Learn car-truck combination. Getting some temperature to those tires. That was exactly 1 minute. Don't know how fast I can be in this turn. I wasn't braking. I was too fast. Yeah, that's the learning process. Take the risk, see if it works for you. It didn't, obviously. I have no idea what time to expect from AI. So that was not only a better time in that first sector, but it was also much better exit out of the corner than the previous one. See if we can get below 1 minute. I think I can be quicker in Parabolica. I mean, that's just my feeling. I just don't know how much quicker. 1.4, almost 1.5 seconds at the moment. I'm not expecting to improve my position, even though I'm improving my time. Still staying at 12, 1.7 almost. bit slower this time. But let's see what we can do in Parabolica. Should I brake? I don't know. Maybe later, or maybe I should. I barely broke this time. I still reduced to third gear. I got some time in comparison to the previous lap in the sector 2. I think it was thanks to that braking. 58.9 was previous lap. This is 58.9 as well. I'm still 12th. Okay, a bit faster. That's a good improvement. 0.6. But I'm still 12. It's a small improvement in sector 1. A is my best time so far. I think I lost in sector 2. But it's still better time. Yeah, a little bit. I'm still 12. I'm trying to brake late here. I'm not sure if it's a good idea. Oh, I was too fast. Yes, yes, I know, you can invalidate. Much slower this time. I think it was the first turn. I wasn't braking at all this time. I just lifted and reduced. Or downshifted to third. Maybe that's the way to drive through Parabolica, I really don't know. Trying to find the best way around the track. Okay. nice gain, almost 0.4. Does it still place me on 12? Oh well, it depends what it's going to be here when I'll be crossing. 0.4. I'm third.
Whoa! And I forgot about braking.
Okay, so 57.7. So I don't have to brake in Parabolica. I can go there with just lifting the accelerator and downshifting to third. That seemed to work. A bit later, braking to first, reducing to second gear, braking even while I'm still turning. That seemed to work for me. How? Actually, my first sector, I mean the sector one, my time is the fastest. So I'm doing something right there. Sector two, 25.4, 25.5. My time is also the fastest, sector two. So I'm losing everything in sector three. It has to be this, well, it is the Parabolica. That's what it is, sector three, just the Parabolica. Let's see how they negotiate Parabolica. No. And I want to see it from cockpit, but from another driver. They're so smooth in Parabolica, it's crazy. That's why I don't trust AI. I don't think they adhere to the same law of physics as a player, as a human being driving in this game. There is no chance my car will keep that line at that speed. I'm not an alien. I know that there are drivers who... players, gamers who can do times much faster than mine. But watching AI is usually pointless. Okay, I'll wait for the session to finish. I'll take a short break. So I decided to skip the rest of the practice session and went straight to qualifications. So continue to qualifying. I'm going to keep it as it is and just start the car. I'm not expecting much here on Monza. I don't feel well on that track. Don't feel confident. Funny enough, I'm faster in sector 1 and 2. But I'm losing everything in Parabolica. That was strange. Ah, that's because my view changed. That's what I want. The helmet view is what I like. very slow. Maybe not the best, but a good time. I lost too much in Parabolica again. Fourth place. I had a good exit out of that last turn. Yeah, best time in sector 2. That's thanks to that good exit from that last corner of sector 1. What are you doing in front of me? Pole position. That's also thanks to that slipstream. Quite important. at Monza. Oh, I didn't ask them to come. I'll do one more lap around the track. This time I will call them to come out.
Roger that, pit now. We'll be ready when you are.
Nice, I lost the pole position. It was even faster. Again, I lost everything in Parabolica. Okay, I don't think there's any point waiting for the session to finish. I won't be trying to improve. So I'm just going to skip it to the end. AI will either improve or not, we'll see. That looks great. My teammate starting from pole position, I'm starting second. I don't expect to finish that high on that track. So let's see how it goes. Continue to race. Hazy, so it'll be super hot, 55 degrees in truck, 36 ambient. I'm not going to change anything, I'm just going to start. Here we go, good start. Thank you.
start, good start.
Parabolica, my name is... Wow, they gained so much. Not giving them my slipstream. They still gained so much. Bloody hell. How to defend. Laps like on the other trucks, 7 to go, or 6.5, 1.6 second advantage, and Parabolica. I lost half a second. At least I don't have to defend now to T1. Slower than the last time, but a good exit from the last corner. Sector 1 gives me an advantage of 1.4. Very wide. And I will have to defend for that because I lost too much by gaining on me. Half a second now. They are in my slipstream. And let's see how it goes.
That's the best sector
one
time of anyone so far. Great job, keep it up.
Good, good. That's lap number 4. Almost half the race.
That's your fastest time in sector 2 so far today. Great job.
That would be pole position at the time.
That's the fastest sector time.
Good. The previous lap time was 57 seconds, 0.2. that would be... I think that was close enough to pole position. Thousand of a second. That will be a slower lap time because the entry speed was slower than on my best lap. I have a feeling. Yeah. Whoa, that was a tire or the whole wheel. It's lucky. Less than 1 second, 0.9. Final lap.
Okay, last lap now. Hold it together. You might get some heat from the guy behind. He's still pushing hard. Don't let him pass. Keep on it to the flag.
I didn't see that wheel or tire, whatever it was. Assumption is one of the other drivers hit it. But we can pretend that it was a print by Marshalls. That was a good race, good lap times. All of them, I think, 57, low 57, 57.1, 57.2. Yeah, definitely. And it's 1-2 for our team. I didn't expect to win on Monza, but it happened. With my teammate starting from pole position and finishing second. Let's finish this cool down lap. And I will finish for today. Best time 57.087, 56.6. They were so much faster than 56.134, 56.065. They were so much faster than on the qualifying. It's crazy. Okay, win for me. Fastest lap goes to George Shannon, and the team got 57 points, the maximum we could get. Now we could get also an extra point for fastest lap, so almost. Four podiums, four wins, 121 points, so I had one fastest lap somewhere there in one of the races. So, round three and round four completed. I think there's just one more round left, round five. Red Bull Ring National. It won't happen today. I'll finish for today. I just want to say, everyone, thank you for watching and see you next time. I hope you enjoy those two races I did today.